Married girl, married girl, at home putting kids to bed. Yes, in the home putting kids to bed. I wish I were a single girl.